merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Oh, you missed out all the room full of heads.
You missed out the head room.
It was really funny.
Good.
Here's a room full of heads.
Come here.
And a
new objective, escape the asylum.
Lol.
The new objective, get the fuck out.
Oops. Oh, nah, I'm sorry.
I'm inside. Bodies everywhere. Blood.
Look, the bodies. Yes, blood. Bodies behind a bar.
Some kind of tactical cop pinned like a pig on a spit tells me to get fuck out and then dies. Oh, what a potty poop.
Open dramatic.
Oh,
head of charm.
Oh,
ooh,
what does that say? Proclaim
the
gospel. Responsibility.
Responsibility.
Yes.
Responsibility.
Responsibilities.
None of them have heads.
Oh my God! It's a creepy wheelchair. Oh, should I go down the creepy corridor or the creepy...
Oh, the door down there is locked.
What?
The door down there is locked.
Ah, oh, crap. So the corridor?
Yeah.
Oh, hello, guy. Hello.
Not happening.
Who are you? Nope, never mind.
On me.
There was a person
who
was going
that
way.
My ears don't like that place in these pictures.
Oh, God. Shark week.
What was that?
What?
Shark week.
Witness me! Oh, that, do you see the clipping?
That's even nicer!
Another hand! And a head!
How do
God.
That?
I'll let you have your privacy.
Not really one murderer.
Yeah. Well, it'd be very impressive.
Oh, look, some more corpse bits.
Ooh.
It was one murderer.
It'd
be very impressive.
Some
hello.
Hello.
Hello. Is it dead for?
Yeah, weapons are not a specific lack of flies.
No, there are flies.
No, that's what I'm saying, there's some now.
Though. Yeah.
There was someone around the
head room.
The library.
It's the head room,
which is where you use your head.
It's the room where you get your head.
It's just the door you got stuck in the table.
Yeah, there's a door where I got stuck in the table. But you need to find a key card.
Okay. Great.
It's now called Libraries the Head Room.
I've watched LP with this and I played it a lot of times.
Cool.
Yes, sir. You know this building better than you.
I know this building better.
It's magnetic. Okay. Also, did the kettle finish boiling?
Not yet.
Is that it?
Yes, sir.
Now it has. It's a nice cozy room except for dead body. Let's just hang out in here for the morning.
It's our new dream house.
Just take all your books. I don't think this is one of those until morning type things.
No.
But we'll just hide. Thought there was someone in there.
Yeah.
It's the same creature water, I think.
Exit that you could never get out of.
Damn it.
I really. No. Why did you go in here? On your own.
Look.
Like, you brought this all on yourself, really.
Why should we have to pay for it? Why do we have to die? Walker will kill us just for being sick. We're still people. We didn't choose this.
Where did that come from?
Where did that come from?
Wait, this door?
One of the doors.
Were you already in that?
Yeah, it wouldn't be that door.
Because
it, the subtitles only came up when I was close to this door. So that was weird.
I think it was the guy who we saw run across.
Okay.
You're draining your battery.
I know. For a sec. Okay. Bob, you're the expert.
Do go back in, you know, like, go back out there.
Yeah.
Back out there. Then you can get into the room where all the computers are, like, either side of the desk.
Oh, okay. I missed that. I completely missed out on that.
There's another door further.
Yeah, alright.
Oh, it's open. And now I've just
changed.
It's all creepy.
So creepy.
Dear sir, the full report pending, no immediate actions required on the call number. Profit potential of Project Warrunder remains staggeringly high. The full facilities contain enough ambiguous data to make any litigation to evidence correct and that impossible. Project Warrunder remains a dangerous initiative and there will almost certainly be further casualties. As with the others, however, funding government interests and locations are so low that permit any chance of legal actions vanishing in unlikely.
That's going to make noise.
It's
going to make noise. You can use my computer if you want.
Respectfully, Helen Grant.
You?
Pretty much the only woman in this
game. Okay. Enormous
size.
Thermal eruptions. That is not two words that need to go together.
Flew us off through us off
yeah.
The thing earlier.
That's
the sky. Cool. Peek. 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 Oh. Ooh. Ooh.
I don't think he needs that wheelchair, you know.
Push him.
Don't
do that. Took him out.
Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. Oh my god, hurry.
Can I make it? Can I make it?
Stop.
Can I make it? Yeah.
No.
Okay. Oh, hello. It's my favorite channel. Hey guys. Broken man and dead television.
A crowd of broken men watching a dead channel. They look like patients. They survived whatever happened to them, but nobody saw.
What, wait, what did you say?
There was an X here, it's gone now.
A dead person,
no,
it doesn't have a head.
I'm pretty sure he's dead.
Yeah, I think if you don't have a head, you usually.
You're pretty dead when you don't
that's
have a head. We got it.
Maybe he's dead.
Fine.
Later, like, guys. If you're like torn like completely in half.
And apparently like you're supposed to do first aid on severed torso and severed head, you're meant to like
you're supposed to check the head? What?
You're supposed to like try and like check if they're breathing and it's like, well, that's really stupid.
It's like what? Okay, I will bet you anything he's gonna jump out right now. Like what?
What?
Ah, there we go. Hi, guy. I'm just gonna film you.
It should be.
Later, guy.
Call the police.
My eyes are hurting. I'm with my eye.
You know. Huh? Yeah. Hey. Hello, guys.
Your brownies are store bought, Helen. Shut the door, shut the door, shut the door, shut the door, shut the door.
Shut that door.
Okay, here's the mechanic. You can hide in that wardrobe. You want to do it as soon as you've done whatever it is on the pier.
Okay, they
lie. Seriously, just trust me.
Okay, they lie. Knock. Oh, God. Hacking. Oh, he's looking at me. Oh no! What? No, come on.
No, I'm too close. This is the worst bit.
Okay.
This isn't
T-Bow
yet.
Turn it off.
I turn off the
camera,
is it?
Oh, okay. Oh god! Hey guys. I was just curious. Don't try to fight. Go and play something else.
It's okay.
Is he still there?
I think so.
So, do I just like stay here?
Leave now. I think he's gone. I hope he's gone.
Yep. Yeah, I assumed. Oh. Documents everywhere. Bell, 1954. Okay, cool.
You
two gas pumps in the main basement.
Yes, you have to
have
the
upstairs in the
steal money.
The police will hide.
Steal money.
I think, well,
I don't know if it's
on the person that they can help set.
Yeah, it's their own, but it's like their own values and stuff. If it's something that's like they're like really against.
I don't think people go against their own values like every day.
Oh, yeah.
Like how extreme we're going at, how extreme
people
are going against things.
Oh. Those are gonna be.
Yeah, those are gonna be.
You, oh, guys, by the way, don't do that to the University of Castelio anymore because they caught my friend out and she got charged £20 and they put her name down. And if you get caught doing it more than once, you're
Hey. Hello. You're not as scary as the first guy.
No, it's not a fair time. Maybe he doesn't have a big stick.
He has a big stick.
Ooh.
Okay. So. Okay. Okay. You see me if I'm peeking. Oh god. I think he's. Ah, well. Oh, hello. Okay, goodbye.
Run.
Ah! Hide. I think I'm fine. So I just need to push the two buttons,
yeah.
Right? Ah, crap. Bit flaccid. that was. Fine.